Today I am cooking Asian omelette. It's fulfilling and simple to make. Beat eggs with salt and pepper and milk. In a pan, put oil, garlic, onion, vegetable of choice, and roast everything together for 2 minutes. Now, add green onion, salt, cooked rice, and soya sauce. Mix everything nicely and cook for another 1 minute and keep it aside. In the same pan, put butter and egg mixture. Once bottom is little set, put rice mixture over one side of egg and cover it. Yeah. Enjoy.